Zimbabweans artists on Sunday got together to celebrate the resignation of former President Robert Mugabe and performed what they called the Fall of a Dictator Jive. Don't forget to like our page in order to get the latest news and information on Zimbabwe. Benedict Nhlapho.